The Federal Aviation Administration wants to know more about a flying gun found on this viral video. This was recorded in Connecticut. In the video, you can see a drone mounted with a gun. It was created by a teenager. The FAA wants to know if this flying gun violates any federal laws.